Can you hear me?
Yes, we are ready.
In Turkey, single blade installations are frequently carried out. For this project, we installed the complete wind turbine, including rotostar. The complete rotostar load on the crane was about 130 tons. We completed this installation here without any problems. The LR1700-1.0 will make all wind turbine installations in Turkey possible. We have a configuration that can be easily installed. We've opted for the 126-meter configuration for this project. The Sarılar Group has a comprehensive fleet. The mutual compatibility of the machines of this fleet is identical. The use of boom parts in different crawler cranes is a decisive element for us. On this crane, we can use the fixed jib from the Liebherr LR1600. That was one of the most important reasons why we opted for the LR1700-1.0. Another important and valuable topic for us is the pad-to-pad time between the turbine sites. We've seen here that the work using the LR1700-1.0 is the same as with the predecessor model. Fast pad-to-pad is thus possible, just like with the Liebherr LR1600. And with the LR1700-1.0, we reach greater heights and can achieve heavier loads. With the V-frame, we could extend or retract the suspended ballast to the desired length. This is a major benefit for us. On several crane models, a mechanical extension must be installed to achieve the maximum derrick radius. Meters and centimeters don't play an important role in the V-frame. We can use the V-frame to adjust the derrick ballast to the front or to the rear as required for the application. We're very satisfied with the support and service provided by Liebherr. It was important for us that the Liebherr service team provides us with the entire information on the crane and its configuration from A to Z. When service is needed, the technical team from Liebherr works in coordination with our crane team. At this point, I'd again like to thank you for your interest in the Sarılar Group and your attention.